Welcome to S-Pharma Education. Today our session is Pharmacology. Now let us continue the hematopoietic system pharmacology. Yesterday we have seen the blood composition, the formation of the blood and hematinix. So now we'll see what are the different types of blood groups. Blood group. So a blood group or a blood type is a classification of blood. We all know blood. Blood is the fluid which is present in both animals and human beings, which is essential for the which is essential to carry out the major nutrients and oxygen supply to the cells. So this blood groups are nothing but a blood type is a classification of the blood based on the presence or absence of antibodies and inherited antigenic substances on the surface of red blood cells, that is based on the presence of either antigens or antibodies on the erythrocytes. There are classification of different types of blood groups. Now let's see antigenic substances. These, the presence of antigenic substances on blood groups, these antigens are also called as agglutinogens. These agglutinogens or antigenic substances of the blood may be the composition of either carbohydrates, proteins, glycolipids and glycoproteins. So based on those compositions, based on the presence or absence of antibodies, we classify the blood into different systems. And these blood groups was discovered by Karl Landsteiner. Karl Landsteiner was the scientist who discovered the different types of blood groups based on staining in 1920. There is a special branch of medicine which deals with the transfusion of the blood based on its blood groups or based on its presence or absence of antigens or antibodies. Now let us see that branch of medicine. There is a branch of medicine called transfusion medicine. This transfusion medicine is nothing but it is a specialized branch of hematology. That is, it is concerned with the study of the blood groups. This transfusion medicine is very important because based on its presence, we can transfuse a particular type of blood group to a patient. For example, if a patient is met with an accident or if patient is undergoing any major surgery, obviously there will be blood loss. So in order to maintain adequate blood levels, we will give blood transfusion. But we cannot give incompatible blood transfusion to the patients. That is, if a person is having A blood group, so we have to give a compatible blood group only. So this all will be dealt with the branch called as transfusion medicine. And also in dengue-like conditions, there will be sudden fall of platelets but not hemoglobin. So in that time, we will give only administration of platelets, or in few conditions, there will be need of only administration of FFP, that is frozen plasma. So those different kinds of administrations is all dealt and checked with this transfusion medicine department, that is transfusion medicine, which is a branch of hematology that deals with this blood group administration and specifically different things which has to be transmuted to the patient. So this blood grouping has been widely done into two groups, that is ABO blood grouping and Rh blood grouping. Now let us see what is ABO and Rh. This ABO blood grouping is specifically done only on based on one criteria, that is based on the presence or absence of antigen. Based on the presence or absence of antigens, these blood groups are categorized into four types, that is A, B, AB and O. Let us see the differences between these. A. First, the difference is based on antigen. In A blood group, A antigen is present, whereas in B antigen is present on the surface of the RBCs. In the AB blood group, both A antigen and B antigens are present on the surface, whereas in O blood group, neither A nor B antigens are present. And in A blood group, as there is A antigen, there will be obviously an antibody of B. This antibody of B is also called as anti-B antibodies. So if a patient is having A blood group, he is with the anti-B antibodies. So the compatible blood groups for the transfusion of A group is A and O. Likewise, for the B group, there is a B antigen, whereas antibody is A, that is anti-A antibody is present on the surface of RBC.